Don't worry.
We'll start it now, Dylan. We'll start it now. Oh yeah. Down the hill we go.
Should have started this video a long time ago.
Give it the onion. Really give her the beans. I don't know if this is going to work.
Double O, third gear. I don't think we got enough R's.
One hand. That is not running like I want it to run. I don't think so.
How long would I make it?
That stump wasn't there. There's a big stump you're hitting. That's what the bump is. Oh, and it's gonna start raining.
Stuff on the camera.
God, it's raining! What gear are you in?
First.
Put it in second.
First warm up.
Put it in second. Just try it in second. My turn. That's pretty cool. You got it. I'm gonna try. Yeah. Turbo to LS struggle. Just kidding. I don't know why it doesn't want to run.
Is it recording? I bet if it wasn't doing that, it'd probably make it. Cause he's losing so much power. Oh, neutral, drop it. That kind of sucks, because if it wasn't doing that, you'd probably make it.
Hey, you want us to plug that one wire back in?
He's actually pretty close. This on this? Probably.
You tried. If it ran right, you'd walk right up it. I got the ruts made for you guys. It was a slough when I came in here. That's too big of a wall. That ramp's getting better and better though.
Thank you. just getting steeper up here now. Because all the sand's going down. Got to put a tool drive to walk the ass in around and get out of that. There goes his taillight. You don't want to do that.
So close.
Fuck, I didn't know he was going to try to get out and stayed up there. I thought he's backing out. That was actually pretty good.
Yeah.
Nick's a driver.
It's bad his rig ain't a runner.
It just doesn't have a runner. How's your tent doing, Nick? You good?
Yeah.
All right.
If you had a pickup, you wouldn't have all that extra weight in the outfit.
He's,
rear steer ain't working too well.
What's he got, a Hemi in that thing?
Yeah.
Watch your tail light. I was trying to get the shit down. You're starting to smoke. Sloughed off, yeah, that would be a bad way. I bet you he'll start in too low of a gear.
Guaranteed.
He'll be hitting rev limiter, but like right here. He's already in too low of a gear. That quadruple low.
Four high, first gear.
Four high.
That log disappeared. The stump. Hey, it does the same thing as mine does. Incest.
All of us.
It dies. Oh no! Not the starter.
How did you get that shit together?
Mine just started happening. Whoa. Try the next one up.
Dump it hard like Mark Bernard.
This is like King of Hammers. You just yell at him the whole time. You suck!
Start throwing words at him.
Got that one either.
That sucks.
Hey, there's a good flag right there, Dylan. Taillight! Oh!
This is higher than yours.
Yeah, it is. It's a good way to break something. A valiant effort.
Well, that was
a good effort though.
That's pretty close. That's actually really close.
Needs a turbo. Up in the air. Whoa! Almost taillight again. He's trying a different combo. First gear, four low. Single low. Maybe you need some more of those and you'll make it. I think we messed it up too much. Nah. I think if it was smooth, yes. Every time you hit these ruts, it just messes you up.
Can't pull it up.
It's his fault. Are you gonna turn around?
You can turn around here.
Sure you can. Don't tell Dylan you can't. He'll try. He admitted defeat. Now see if he's gonna back all the way out. Right in the hole. Ooh, there's that log.
Look at his tire.
Is it? There's a stick. There's a stick. You should be all right. Hang on. Whoa, hang on. Dipped out a little bit. It just backs up in the taillight. That from the outside. Oh, that's self-clearing. Decided the side hill. All the way back.
Huh?
I'll make it.
You want a tug?
Well, we got ourselves into a small predicament. Doesn't look too bad, but that's about level right there. I almost had it.
Well, you're not supposed to leak that stuff.
We're not leaking anything, Dylan.